fry urud dal until it gets a nice aroma. Bite one bean to see whether it is crunchy or not.